So we're gonna be breaking the camel's back today on Camelback. We're on the Cholla side.
Two times.
Okay, so I don't know. People know what that is, but what is breaking the camel's back, George?
You go up one side, so we're starting at Cholla. You summit, you go down the other side, in this case Echo, and then back up and down again.
All right, so when it's all said and done, about 5.5 miles and about 3,000 feet of elevation gain. Not a bad little jaunt for a Saturday. So we'll see if we can do that.
I want to see Santa.
Yeah, let's see Santa at the top. So we're doing this, what is it? It's getting to mid-December, so
yeah, mid-December.
All the Santa people are out. And we'll see if we can't join them for a nice Santa picture.
Thank you.
Santa gave us coal because we were naughty this year.
Yeah, we should have brought him a beer.
Yeah, next time, bring beer.
All right, guys, so this is about as far as we're gonna be able to go. You can kind of see a bunch of fire and ambulance folks, EMTs working. So we're gonna head back up now and we'll see you on the other side. Yeah, so there's been multiple, seems like helicopters rescuing people, and you know, it just goes to show you really need to be prepared. So we're back on Cholla.
Okay, but you have a bag.
And just in case you're wondering if we actually broke the camel's back or not, George, I think you might have the old trail's proof, the document, because I can already anticipate.
3 hours.
Let's see.
Yeah, we were taking our time, 5.3 miles, and that ascent's not as good as it says on my watch, but probably about 2,500.
2,500? Wow.
Yeah.
Not as much as I thought, but still. Yes, we did make it. We broke the camel's back, all right. And from the looks of things, it broke a few other backs too. So be careful out there.